first, and how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs.